Hi YouTube, this is 50 Plus coming to you with another video. Unfortunately, this is a video of products that I regret purchasing. So, let's get started. Now, don't be mad at me. The first things is these products right here by BH Cosmetics. I had ordered these from the online website and give me 1 minute. Get some glasses on here. I had to order two because I did not know my correct shade and there was no way to tell just being on the website, but I ended up getting let's see. I don't even know what the shades are. Anyways, I had two. Okay, here you go. I have 03 and let's see. The point is, these smell awful, for one thing. For two, the consistency is, it's really, really like, it has a odd consistency to me. And what do you call it when it changes colors on you? So it doesn't even stay its true colors, like after a while it gets darker on you. Forget what that's called, but I feel like the only good thing about this is I didn't really waste money because these were only like $4 or $5. And I'm good for repurposing stuff, but I can tell you right now, I may just give these to somebody in a trade, whoever likes this, and they have products to give me, and I would trade these off gladly or something else that I can experiment with. Then, first of all, before I forget, my daughter made these earrings. How nice. And she sent them to me for Valentine's Day. So, it's my Valentine's present from her. All right, I don't have a cap to this, but this is, let's see if you can see this. Anyways, it says the Professional Nail Dry. And this is an Ulta brand, and oh my goodness, you know that I try to do my own nails because I rather use the salon money for my manicures and pedicures on makeup. This stuff does not work at all. Let's see. Alright, so I painted my nails, and I sprayed it on, and I completely forgot that I painted my nails, and it did a number. I don't even know what to tell you. It's like it changed the color of my nail. And I did this for my toes when I went away for the holiday, Easter. And I did not realize why my toes turned just, they were purple, but they had black and it looked like a marble design. It turned out to be okay. But the point is, it should be drying, not changing. So I don't know if this is just bad or, I'm going to have to toss it out. It's a headache. The next thing is, I feel like I'm so tired of Sally's and its hyped up prices. Walmart stuff is cheaper than Air Force, box perms and some other stuff. They just won't be competitive. They won't seem to, they seem to go higher and higher. Like, I don't know, there's a craze. And I'm sure there's a huge followers of Sally's, which I'm one also, only when I can get a deal. So I had started going to these hole-in-the-wall beauty salon, beauty supply stores, which I love, love, love. And I picked up this brush. And I thought everybody need a hard brush. But I'm going to tell you, this brush is so hard, it will cut you rather than brush your hair. Well, it will brush your hair, but you'll have streaks of blood from this brush penetrating your scalp. This, what is it for? I can repurpose this and use this on hair pieces or something like that. But for my natural hair, it just is not going to work. Regret buying that. All right. Now, I did a video on my favorites for the monthly favorite. And I have purchased a Remington flat iron. I love it. This is what I was trying to hold on to until I found another flat iron. This is by Revlon. And I'm thinking this was, I don't know what the price was, but this is garbage. Anybody want it, let me know. There's nothing wrong with it. It's perfectly intact, but it does not straighten my hair. And I don't have hard to straighten hair. I have hair that won't stay straightened for a length of time because it's not used to being straightened. But no, something is wrong with that. So I'm ready to ditch that. I definitely regret buying that. Wish I had my receipt because I would return it because I'm very happy with the Remington one. And if you want to hear more about that, check out my video on my face. I'll go ahead and link that below for you. Then, 99 cent store, Dollar Tree, these perfumes that you can get there that's supposed to be compared to a perfume that, a well-known brand. And this is supposed to be smelling like Juicy Couture. Oh, I can't stand it. I tried to pass, this is not the only one I had. I have about three bottles. I tried to pass these on. Just because I try to scratch off the label so a person won't know that it's supposed to mimic Juicy Couture. So that way, if they just simply like the scent based on the smell of it, they could keep it. Nobody wanted this. So I'm stuck with this. Well, I don't know. I don't want it. If you're out there and you like this one, let me know. And okay, so I have two more things. Now, this is the Josie Maran, and I simply took it's supposed to be like a cheek stain lip. You can't even use this. It smells so bad, so strong. It has the strongest scent. I mean, the container itself was so cute because it has that rose gold little container there, and it's a has great ingredients in it, supposedly. I never could benefit from this. I dug the thing out, threw it away, but whatever little bits left in there is, I don't know why. But this is some awful smelling, awful smelling. I'm just checking out my nails and I'm getting more mad at that nails dry. I promise you. Look at that. I'm gonna tell you what color polish I painted my nails. And what it ended up being. This is the color. And this is just a solid bright orange by NYC. Why are my nails looking like this? That is crazy. Speaking of nail polish, this is one I use, and I was onto these nice bright spring colors. And I regret buying this. This is yellow, and it's called. If you use this and it worked for you, it's called what is it called? What's this color? The color is Lexington Yellow 294. I can't stand this because anytime I have to apply more than three coats to something, it's not going to work because first of all, that's the three coats of this plus a top coat and possibly a base coat. And that time you run it across something, it will dig all the way down through all the layers and leave your nails looking unsightly. All right, so if you get this video, I just want to tell you that I am running a giveaway, and all you have to do is be subscribed and just tell me what your favorite makeup product is. That's all you have to do. And the giveaway is a Soap and Glory body butter. So if you want to check out that. And also, just want to say, if you're tuning in for the first time, I'm 50 plus, and I try to cater to women of a certain age, mature women. I'm 50 something myself. I'm 55. Okay, and a lot of things I need for the community of women with mature skin, our needs are slightly different. So I want to come and kind of share what I use and what I do so that you can have some sort of guide of what will work for women of with mature skin. And also, I wanted to tell you that if you're tuning in for the first time, I have a link down below where you can subscribe to this beauty bag, and it's $10 a month. And what it is, and I'll let you know before ahead of time, you can cancel at any time. And it is a beauty subscription where you get 4 to 5 nice size sample products of up and coming products, products that are out, and that's just, nice products to try out. And it also comes with a bonus makeup bag that's made special every month. and it's like $10, like I said, with free shipping and handling. Okay, and then the other thing is, if you have not subscribed, it is free to subscribe. So go ahead and thumbs up this video and go ahead and subscribe if you have not. And for the rest of you, I love you so much for viewing. Well, I love you for viewing too if you're just now viewing for the first time. Love you.